And that's me, Chris Peterman.
My goal for this week specifically is to finally nail a song.
I'm gonna be doing the Jerry and the Pacemaker song, Don't Let the Sun Catch You Crying.
Great song.
Don't let the sun get you crying.
I just want to be able to connect more as opposed to, you know, just jumping around all the time and showing everybody that I'm a great performer. I want to show them that I can sing, too.
Oh, but you gotta remember.
Chris Richardson looks like a star to me, but I didn't hear much of Chris's voice, so there may be a lot more to it. I mean, he keeps singing those songs that are kind of...
It's great. It's great.
Now you just got to watch out for that vibrato stuff and just sing it as like a beautiful, beautiful song.
Being able to work with him with this song is great because he knew that era.
You know, you got to stick with the melody here, at least the main line, don't let the sun catch you crying. Don't let the sun catch you crying. Now, there's a song that has got one of the great melodies of, you know, of my lifetime, and he never showed it to us.
Being able to sing a song how it is and for people to actually, you know, be able to connect with it is the best thing.
Steal it. Go get him.
Hey, thank you
good
so
stuff.
Much.
You do good, Chris.
Let's see what he does with that melody. With Don't Let the Sun Catch You Crying, here is Chris Richardson.
Don't let the sun get you crying. The night's the time for your tears. Your heart may be broken tonight, but remember when the morning lies, don't let the sun get you crying. You know that you're crying, but when the birds sing, it may be hard to discover that you've been there for another. If it leaves you, it will always come again. Don't let the sun get you crying. Don't let the sun get you crying. No, no.
So check it out, dog. Check it out. You know what, man? You know what's really interesting is I'm really excited about this show tonight because you know what? That was another great performance. And you know what's really cool about that?
What?
Is it showed a really different side to you. When you sing soft and you don't push it, every note was in tune. It was beautiful. I think that's one of your best vocals yet, dog. Props, props, props.
It's all about being smart with your choices, and you're like playing this game to win it. And I'm telling you another thing, Chris, the arrangement, the acoustic, it just, the whole thing was very sexy and charming and
yeah.
Chris, I think that was your best performance so far. And I'll tell you why. You're control on the song was excellent.
Yeah.
Most importantly, you didn't make the song sound old-fashioned. You know, you did your own slant on I Don't Know the Song, little bit nasally, which you've got to watch, but it was a very, very good performance.
Chris Richardson, congratulations, bro. That's good news.
How
risky did you think that was, doing it that way?
It was hard, just keeping it straight. I always want to run all over the place, but, you know, it sounds better when you just sing it straight through sometimes.
How'd you feel it went? Right on?
Yeah.
Like you planned?
I hope so.
Good. All right. You want to vote for Chris? 1-866-IDOL-02, 1-866-436-5702, or you can text the word VOTE to 5702. Standard text messaging rates apply. Thank you, and congratulations on a good performance.